Detroit, Become Human will release in 2018. Detroit, Become Human is coming next year, David Cage confirms. Detroit, Become Human, the upcoming neo-noir game from Heavy Rain and Beyond, Two Souls developer Quantic Dream will launch in 2018, director David Cage has confirmed. Until now, no release window had ever been mentioned for the PS4 exclusive, and its E3 2017 story trailer also did not confirm a date, as some thought it might. However, Cage told GameSpot at E3 that it's going to be next year. Some people had believed the game would launch this year, after a PlayStation sizzle reel had listed it as part of the platform's 2017 releases. However, Sony's president of Worldwide Studios, Shuhei Yoshida, later stated the listing was a mistake. Elsewhere in our interview, Cage discusses a bunch of different topics, from how he wants the player to be Detroit's CEO writer, CEO director, and CEO star to how real-world issues, including terrorism, affected the game's story. Take a look at the full interview here. For our impressions of Become Human, check out our video roundup of the best PS4 games at Sony's booth. Detroit was shown on stage at Sony's E3 2017 press conference, during which the company announced a Shadow of the Colossus remake, a PSVR version of Skyrim, and a new Monster Hunter game. For more, check out all the Sony press conference news or all the Sony press conference trailers.